Radios, uniforms, C4, scuba gear, harnesses, cable trolley, and one safe-cracking robot.
So we're good, right?
We are good.
Let's get to Miami.
Wait. We gotta give this place one last sweep. We don't want to leave anything incriminating behind.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready to go. What the fuck is that hissing?
You can hide from me, Mendoza! I taught you everything you know!
How's it going, Nick? God damn it, shoot this prick!
Oh, Gunja. It's some bad luck. Damn it, Kai! Yeah, sorry.
It's Dawes.
What, you want to answer? Say hello?
Straight to dead guy voicemail.
Wait, what are you doing?
Dawes is going to probably want an update. I'm sending him one. Should have come out of there by now.
It's been over an hour.
Maybe he got lost.
There's a sign on the door that leads to the tank. How hard could it be?
Hey guys, sorry, I got lost.
Where the hell are you?
Finding the water tank was easy. Finding the drainage, not so much. More pipes than a church organ in there.
Hey Tyson, man, stay away from the cameras.
Relax. All they're seeing is a hard-working window washer.
Get the cable ready. We're moving in. Minimal radio contact from here on out.
Got it.
Dawes had put his office in a more evil-looking building?
Be glad he's in that building. Otherwise, we'd be screwed.
Wait a minute. Does every skyscraper down here have a water tank at the top?
Most of them. Keeps them from rocking during hurricane season.
Man, between his biometric elevators and all the bulletproof glass, Dawes must think that penthouse of his is pretty much impregnable.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Come on. Tyson's dropping the cable any minute. Here's the van.
Let's go.
Just give me a minute.
Come on, we're kind of on the clock here, Boomer.
Yeah, I know. One thing. Are you guys really sure about this?
A little late for that, isn't it?
Look, I'm just asking. Look, if I was going to have 1 million gallons of water drop...
200,000.
Or 200,000 gallons or whatever, I would want someone to make sure I'm safe. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, you got another way up to that penthouse, I'll take it. And blowing out that stabilizer tank was your idea.
Hey, it seemed a lot more doable when we weren't about to do it.
Jesus.
Tyson's back on schedule. Give me the
C4. Here.
Got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in here, too?
Well, I could write bomb across it if you want.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Get the cable to the boat.
Man, I ought to be up there with the brute.
You want to trade jobs?
You know, actually, I think I'm good. Have fun.
Nice try.
Looks like it.
Loading dock in the back, mezzanine staircase on the side. Also, there's a front door.
And lots of guards.
Open, damn it! What the hell's a damn code?
There's gotta be a clue here.
Nick, what about your scanner? Would that help?
Okay, bet I can figure out this code. Kai, elevator's unlocked.
A lot of guards for the 4th of July.
Think Dawes knows we're coming?
Maybe, but not how we're coming.
Guys, I'm on the 19th floor, but it's a guard party up here.
All right, Then we go to 20.
Hit him from above. Nice.
So tell me, what'd you do for 4th of July when you were a kid?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode. Tyson, we're on 20.
Welcome to Preferred Outcomes. I'm outside a corner office. Looks like it's under construction.
We're on our way.
Hold it! Don't you move.
Yeah, no problem. Still can't make shapes out of these things.
Freeze. Don't fucking move.
You got...
On the right pipe?
I'm sure. And I think you two are nuts.
Let's get upstairs.
Now comes the fun part.
Dawes relies on that private elevator to keep his penthouse safe.
Boomer did say it was unhackable.
Good thing we're not hacking it.
clear. You two Aquanauts can blow the charges anytime.
10-4. Put your mask on.
You sure about this?
Hey, if we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in LA, you told me to trust you, and I did.
Look where that got you. Say, relax, Kai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you.
Do it.
Let's hurry. Someone's bound to call 911 about the explosion.
Doubt it. Dawes wouldn't want any cops around here. I'll find something to open the doors.
Time.
Here we go.
Well, it's nice to see you're both still alive. I'll say this, for a former cop, Dawes has taste. Now that is a $24,000 coffee table.
You know those magazines for rich people that no rich person actually reads?
I subscribe to all of them. Unlike you two bivalves, I have an appreciation for the finer things.
Hey, come on. Just get the brute working on the vault.
Okay. Where the hell is it?
Oh, shit.
Good question.
Okay, everybody look around. Vault's gotta be here somewhere. Something tells me Dawes read a lot of comic books as a kid.
All right, here goes. Okay, there, that. That should do it. Okay, Brute, do your thing.
You're not gonna keep an eye on it?
It's not like it needs encouragement.
Guys, I got bad news.
Let me guess. Company. How many?
Do you remember my worst case scenario?
Yeah.
That many.
All right, they're coming. Get ready.
There's weapons in Dawes' office. Set up for these guys. Traps, explosives, anything you've got.
We need to slow these guys down.
Nick, if you've got your mind, set him up now.
They're here.
Keep looking.
Search everywhere. Check over there.
Hey, did you look over there? Look all over. Hey, did you look over there?
Someone's here, find him.
Look around. Check over there. Look all over. Check over there.
Keep an eye out.
Keep fucking. Over here! Over here! Over there! Yeah! What?
This should help. Shit, they cut the power.
Get ready, more. If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dodge's office.
Target the room.
Is someone here, fine.
On both sides.
I'm gonna see what's
Dodge
up.
Squad, take the office.
We're out.
You, upstairs. You, come with me. So I'm set, dead or alive, boys. We know the drill.
Search everywhere. Check over there.
You see someone, shoot him.
Holy shit, the vault's unlocked. Time to clean this place out.
Get back!
Tyson! Oh, Jesus.
Kai?
He's alive. Black Vest saved him. Hey, stay with me, baby. I'm right here.
I'm with you.
Yeah. We gotta get him out of here. Come on.
The vault.
Get him.
He pulled the money.
Get him to the wire.
This way.
Dawes knew we were coming. You didn't get me.
I guess not. You are interestingly hard to kill.
We're not done. I'm not done!
You know what? I believe that. I do. So let's make it easy. I'm on Santa Rosada. It's not far.
I know where the fuck it is!
Then by all means, come find me, boy.
God damn it!
Nick, we gotta get out of here.
Hoover, Tyson's coming down. Clip on. I'll be right behind you.
Where are
they? Shit! Find them.
Hurry!
There they are. You! Stop right there!
Go! Go!
Watch out, you see me headed for ya, cause it ain't